Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to discuss beriberi quickly. So beriberi is the condition which occurs due to the deficiency of vitamin B1, which is also known as the thiamin. And there are mainly four types of beriberi. First beriberi is the wet beriberi, which affects mainly cardiovascular system. Second beriberi is the dry beriberi, which affects central nervous system. Third beriberi is the cerebral beriberi, which is also known as Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome, and it is mainly seen in chronic alcoholics. And the fourth beriberi is the infantile beriberi, which is mainly seen in the infants between 2 to 4 months of age who are breastfed on mothers who are thiamin deficient. So that is all about beriberi. Thank you.